I should do it again.
Bark.
You can do it, man. Manage one. Do it again. Because that only once per turn you can do it.
It's only once per turn.
Oh, that sucks. I'll let you do it again, though.
Good.
No, you actually gave me the one I wanted.
Oh, I was like, let him. Calm down, right? I'm playing Yu-Gi-Oh. Yeah. Priorities.
That's mighty unfortunate.
Right?
Effect.
Oh, Deskbots. Yes.
So what's
end phase? Call?
Two.
Deny? Back?
Sure. What does this one do?
It gains for everyone in the grave.
I can't target Deskbots except this one. And
yeah.
It can make two attacks.
Yeah.
Okay. Attack one?
Sure.
No way. Another nuke. Three copies in my deck.
What do I draw?
Search for your nuke, draw your nuke.
Yeah. That's a battle?
Yeah.
Attack?
Sure, attack, 500, yeah. So
attack's 500. Cool.
So no, it's failure.
Oh, okay. Nah. Yeah. Not
so it's just
either.
15. Right? 5, 5, 5. Yeah. So I'm at 65.
Go ahead.
Sure. Enter battle phase.
Reveal pair.
Attack. For 7. And 36.
Ditch pair.
43. All together.
Ditch pair.
On the 18.
Hmm?
On the 18, I'm going to banish the specialist. Defense.
How much defense?
24.
Is it considered a monster still?
No wings effect.
Yep.
Target pair.
So there, okay, so you still take 7.
Yeah, I draw, seven. Destroy, and I draw.
Oh yeah, and then effect once you send to the graveyard. Add back in.
Yep. How much attack?
1,000.
Is that considered original attack?
Some dark.
Do you know? I don't know. Do you know? Like, can I Ragna Zero?
Oh, it doesn't change. What, like, pop it with Ragna Zero? It doesn't, like, it doesn't become, like, it doesn't change.
Alright, let's play a fun little game.
It's cards or?
Actually, no.
Cards.
Yeah, I was curious.
I should have done that.
That changed.
Yeah, boost him up. Sure. So he's 2,000? Okay. Attack over. 22. He gains 3. For each Fuffle and Frightmare, so himself. So 200.
I think the only correct play for you right now is
go ahead.
Mark. Good.
Was the wrong card to pick?
No.
Nice.
That's fine.
Okay.
You just knew I had that.
Well, yeah, I did. But anything in my face?
No.
I didn't know you had the Prime Monarch already in your hand. Because you picked the Prime Monarch out of your deck first, yeah. And then the other two were the Field Spell. So I figured you wanted the Prime Monarch more than you wanted the Field Spell.
It's your Anthropophis?
Okay.
I got nothing.
On attack, I'll drain Legacy.
Sure. That was
fine. Yeah. He's 22, so yeah, through the center he's 4.
I can't tell him, so.
Oh, okay, so he's 5, I guess. Then.
5, 7, 8. I'm assuming he only plays 1 6.
Oh, yeah, well, the 8's over there.
He yeah, he played 2 8, and he played 1 6. So it'd be either a 7 or a 5.
Sure. So I take
nothing. Because I activate effective dump.
Oh, I take
you take no battle damage if you activate.
If oh. if I had activated effective dump.
Oh, I take no damage. Okay, that's fine.
And he does get
damage. Yeah, yeah. To special.
Sure. Draw one. Those two.
Banish Dwarf.
Special. Yeah, I know. I read it. Yeah.
Cards?
Nah, free. Can they can attack her?
They can't, but
take no damage.
Oh, it takes no damage the whole turn? Oh, okay. Yeah.
Effects when it's summoned and destroy this.
Head back.
Sure.
Stormcloak. Okay. She's gonna send a two
back here.
Yeah, 5
subs. Not the first time we
heard
that.
And then she'll special summon.
I don't think it affects when they destroy. Because I remember playing against Buckland, and I blew them up, and he's like, effect, effect, oh, okay, scoop.
Yeah.
That's why I learned about this.
Their monster effects are definitely much better.
No,
they're sold out, I wasn't going to buy them anyway.
Sure.
He makes divorce. I forgot that's actually going to be a thing in a while.
Draw two.
Draw two, Finny?
It's only Denebs and Unix.
Did you drop the machine, dude?
Yeah.
Pass.
Draw a turn.
Effect. Grave. Special.
Is it
Denebs
when he's destroyed any time?
The scale.
Oh, on the scale? Okay. And same with this one?
He can only be targeted for attack.
Oh, okay. So it's like he can only target for effect, he's the only one who I can attack.
Yeah.
But I can attack this.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you it's only when you attack non Deskbots. Or only when you attack Deskbots. You have to attack
yeah.
Him.
Yeah.
I see.
It's an effect. Probably you would have
probably would have, because I don't want to. I know you're coming.
So then what I could have done then was
gonna banish this?
Yeah. Special for this?
Special
this.
So no effect because they're reactivated.
Well actually I can't open it.
That's fine.
Go ahead.
And face.
Yeah, if you stop Galaxy.
And this
soldier,
goes right
to
my hand.
Yep,
you sure.
There you go.
Yep.
Oh. I wouldn't have sent Turtle for it, I would have sent Sagrave version, so that I would have sent it to the and then over the future, there's
the
guy.
I'm at Chainstorm.
Where are you at?
Sorry, Stubborn.
Well, there you go.
So maybe if you don't die...
Target, Shudder.
Still
have Sagrave.
I don't care if
I'm going to attack twice. But I'm going to change to the effect. A squishy.
I want to attack
so I contribute some of that right here.
Yep.
Because I wouldn't have
so,
to
yeah, contribute some. So I'm going to attribute.
Okay.
And
I already sent
you. I have a
Yeah.
That first check.
Why does he go to your hand?
Be,
he
can pay five
huh?
to...
No, it's one of the other.
That good. No, yeah. Oh, wait. Hold on.
He can't tribute.
Pay five. Pay five.
Sorry, sorry. Yeah, yeah. So I tribute Altair, and then Edea. Edea is going to add back. The thing is, though, or, like... Yeah. Or, no, sorry. Tenacity. And then Erebos. So, oh, you, wait, this is your turn. Thank you.
Sorry, I caught up.
It makes it harder to be able
to do it. Do you have it or not?
Hold on, do I have it? Yeah, I do. I just
call the haunted.
Is that three in this game?
Yeah,
I have three in
the haunted.
All two.
Let me shuffle back.
So three. That's it. Unless you have a hand trap.
Didn't even get a shot of spicy.